Henrik Batchett a hoax, Wikipedia audio. The Henrik Batchett a hoax was a hoax perpetrated on the Polish Wikipedia from November 2004 to February 2006, the main element of which was a biographical article about a person who did not exist. The perpetrators of the hoax created an article about Henrik Batchett a, a fictional socialist revolutionary and Polish communist. The fake biography said Batchett was born in Odessa in 1898, and participated in the Russian Civil War. The article was created on November 8, 2004 and exposed as a hoax 16 months later when on February 1, 2006, it was listed for deletion. The article was 10 sentences long while it existed on Polish Wikipedia. It gained some prominence after stories about it appeared in prominent Polish newspapers and magazines, as well as a British one. History. The article also falsely claimed a street in Warsaw was named Henrik Batchett Street, after the fictional communist official. The anonymous hoaxers who created the article, according to the press calling themselves the Batchett Army, allegedly wanted to draw attention to the fact that there are still places in Poland named after former communist officials who do not deserve the honor. The hoax was exposed when the article was listed for deletion. Even after the article was exposed as a well-organized hoax, its perpetrators tried to convince others of its authenticity by providing false bibliographical information and even by uploading a doctored photograph of a street named Ulica Henryka Batchety. The mystification was officially exposed and confirmed on February 9, 2006, when the Polish daily Gazeta Wyborcza and weekly Pierwsze published their articles about the hoax. There is an Ulica Batchety in Warsaw, however, the name comes from the Polish word Batcheta, which means conductor's baton. In this area of the Śląska district there are many street names relating to music and this is one of them. An English translation of the hoax article as it appeared on the Polish Wikipedia on February 1, 2006, when it was finally exposed as a hoax. Henrik Batchett, real name Isaac Apfelbaum, was a Polish communist and an activist in the International Workers' Movement. A participant of the Russian Civil War, he joined the Communist Party of Poland after returning home. Enforcing party sentences, he organized assassinations of undercover political police informers, the killings were carried out by Wacław Homer, among others. Only in the 50s was this revealed. From 1934 to 1935 he was imprisoned in Berezy Kartuska, later he emigrated. He participated in the Spanish Civil War. During World War II he stayed in the Soviet Union. In 1943 he joined the Union of Polish Patriots. He became the major of the Internal Security Corps. He died in 1947 near Ostrzyki Górn in a clash with the UPA. His figure is commemorated by a street in Warsaw. After 1989 many suggested renaming the street, but the name was never changed. Content of the hoax article. Polish.